Dynaflex started in 1965 as a very small orthodontic laboratory. In the early days, we selected the Objet 260 because we didn't know where the market was going initially. And so now, looking at the clear aligner market and knowing the potential growth, we built our new 3D center so that we could hold the 3 500 series printers we already have and also hold 3 700 series, one of which we've already purchased. We knew with the development of the Easy Align clear aligners that we were going to have to get a printer that could keep up with the speed and also provide the efficiency and the high quality that we require for our manufacturing. The clear aligner market is expected to reach $3 billion by the year 2020. We don't need all of that, but we'd like a percentage of that.
7 years ago, we were the first orthodontic lab to take digital scans from orthodontists' intraoral scanners and print the models for orthodontic appliances.
Through this astronomical growth of 3D and digital printing and digital models, we call it DFT, digital file transfer, we knew that we were going to have 3D printing capabilities that could handle this type of growth. The J700 came along and it was evident that this would be the right printer for us. It could maintain our quality levels, but at the same time, it could increase the speeds by 1.8 times. The build tray size will handle about 55 arches nested, and we can print those in about 3 hours, which is much faster than we were printing on the 500 series printers.
The implementation of the J700 into our orthodontic lab was seamless. We went through the beta program with Stratasys with no hiccups at all.
Very important part to buying a 3D printer is recognizing all the other factors that go in besides the printing. And for us, the Stratasys provided a platform and allowed us to post-process faster than other printers we have tried. We plan to purchase 2 more J700s in the very near future. We went ahead and did all the cabling and wiring necessary so that we could add those 2 printers with ease. Hopefully it will be sooner than later as our demand continues to grow. We're really excited to have a partner like Stratasys to come along with us through this growth, through all the scalability we're going to need, and provide those printers to us that can deliver a high quality model and a very fast and efficient print speed.